it became crucial to me to use a real prison. The important element there is not just the physical architecture, it's the human architecture. The men who are there have a certain look. And I wanted specifically to be in California, and even more specific than that, into San Quentin. When you're inside those prison walls and you see those men's faces, there's only 8 actors. All the rest are real inmates.